Welcome! In today's video, we will look at what options the Odroid H3 Plus has for expansion, using the eMMC memory module for Ubuntu. In our last video, we added a 64GB eMMC memory module to our Odroid H3 Plus. This module came populated with an Ubuntu installation, which we will try out today. We are now connected to our Odroid H3 Plus and have started booting up. In the boot up menu options, we'll pick the Try or Install Ubuntu, and this will start the process off. I'll just speed through until we get to the desktop. And now we are at the menu to make our decision. We'll just go for the Try Ubuntu for now. I'll just speed through this until it completes, and here we are at the desktop, showing in the standard HD resolution of 1920 by 1080. The Odroid is currently drawing around 13 to 14 watts. So now that we have Ubuntu running, let's have a look around. I wouldn't classify myself as an expert on any distribution of Linux, and this is the first time I've used it on an Odroid. So let's launch a browser and take it online. Following a quick few questions, we can get to the browser. We can then bring up a web page with no problems at all, and it does seem very responsive. We're now on the GSF software website, where we can step through each of the tabs and have a look and see what videos are actually showing. And we can launch a video from here on YouTube. And here is our video. Again, there appears to be no lagging, and the browser is showing our video fine. So back to the desktop and back into our applications menu. And there are many applications on here, I won't go through them all, but we'll click on one or two just to try them out. If we open up Mahjong, we can see it displays fine, and this obviously is an inbuilt game. We can look at the second page, and we can have a look at the text editor, the equivalent of Notepad in Windows. And again, this comes up quite happily and allows us to type in. And we are of course using here Ubuntu in trial. We have not actually installed it on the computer. So when it comes time to shut the machine down, at the top right you have a little gadget button, which when clicked on allows you to either restart, suspend or power off your computer. So we will power off, and that will complete our video for today. This has been a short introduction to using Ubuntu in the eMMC module. That's it for today. Thank you for watching.